Another question that commonly comes up is whether it's realistic to expect to actually get anything done, given the highly sensitive nature of this topic and the competing interest groups on all sides, from business on one side wanting cheap workers to ethnic groups on one side looking to build up their numbers and enhance their political strength, and to a phenomenon that doesn't necessarily have immediate daily impact on people, like the price of gasoline or whether or not you've got a job the next week. And the answer is it's going to be very difficult to pull this off, but it's the right thing to do to try. I don't expect that in a democracy you ever win anything completely. Usually it's a sense of compromise out at the end. The various sides get something, they lose something, and hopefully it's enough to hold the whole political unit together. How does one keep going in the face of this? Partly it's a sense of duty and obligation, I guess. And part of it's a sense that it's interesting, and part of it needs to be done. So if I were to give it up altogether and just drift off into the sunset, I don't think I'd find that very satisfying either.